these two guys are really working nicely together. So let's give a warm welcome, please, to Kootch.
It's really weird how little you can actually see sort of once you're up here, which is lovely. I just had something called a vocal zone that singers sometimes have. It's meant to help with sort of the voice and things like that. And Dean sort of said, these smell a bit weird, don't they? They smell like weed. And I smelled it and I went,
not that I know, of course.
And then I realised maybe it doesn't actually do anything for your voice and just makes you not care that it's hurting. It's definitely got menthol in it though, because if you have one and take a drink, you feel like your brain has exploded out of the back. Here's a very serious song. It's a bit of a classic, so if you know the verses, do sing along. But we have chucked a couple of our own in the middle just to really annoy people, really annoy. Blood from broken hands and feet, blood that's dried on blackened meat, blood from hearts that know no beat. Close the coal out.